moment was when Coach X believed in me to put me on the top team when I first joined the site.
Okay. And your saddest moment with X-citement?
My saddest moment was growing up and being around them, playing on the same team, and then having to lose Simone when she dislocated her shoulder. So, you know, he had to put the team in different positions because we have her in. The saddest, next saddest moment is when Will leaving out.
Okay.
This last day.
Okay. So, if you had a chance to do it all over again, would you?
Yes. Only because I like the game and I like the program. Everybody that's in the program that stayed with us.
How long have you been with X-citement?
Since I was in seventh grade.
Would you say that you had a good time with X-citement?
Yeah, it was good.
Okay. Like I said, looking back with X-citement, what are the best memories you have with X-citement?
From us winning the championship at New Orleans and going to Florida and cheering his wife for her championship.
Okay. What was the worst time for you with the excitement?
When we had to run weights in practice because Camille and Coach was right in the
room. Okay. Looking towards the future, what are you expecting to do when this is over, when the excitement is over?
Major
journalism, so I'll be involved. Okay, I appreciate the time. Thank you. So, let me ask this. So, now that it's over and you look back at the whole time that you played with X-citement, are you glad that you finished out here? Are you happy that you spent your time with X-citement?
I'm happy and glad because I never know if I would have went or played basketball for another AAU team or not even playing basketball or give me the scholarship that I have now. Even, like, I don't even know if I'd be playing basketball because this was the first AAU, this is the first AAU team that I joined or even knew about. And if Coach X ain't deal with me, I don't know who would have. And,
you three have been together since 8th grade. There's a bond that you guys got that most kids don't have playing together. How are you guys able to keep that bond together between the three of you?
We just talk to each other.
I think we communicate. We have the same personalities.
Are you all able to really anticipate the other one's move? Kind of know when y'all moving up the court, who gonna throw the ball, which way or which way to go? You know, do you just...
Yeah, we used to knowing how each other play because we've been playing with each other for so long.
Okay.
What is your favorite memory? You've been here 6 years? Since 5th grade? So what is your favorite memory?
Who all was on the team at the time?
I know it was us three, and like the edge. We had won a championship. I just like remember winning championships.
New Orleans football. And New Orleans was my favorite only because we did win a championship, but he let us have fun.
Yeah, okay.
And
memories do you all have about the trips? Give us something exciting, something that they don't know about.
When we went out of town, but I think that was our first time riding the coach bus, and we and then the lady said we had beat up. That was fun.
Yeah, funny. Yours, man, same thing.
That was funny.
Something without a fight. Come on, y'all.
When we went to Bourbon Street and this lady was dancing when I did, and she chasing my dick.
She was a midget. She chasing my dick.
A midget.
Yeah, she was a midget. And she chasing my dick like down the whole street.
So is there anything that you want to say to X that he does not know about? He did the job that was funny.
When he made us run around the track 8 times with those weights.
That's basically just that thing.
Wasn't
that? Okay, you mentioned Ashaya. So do you all have anything you want to say to Ashaya about Ashaya in case she do make it to the banquet? So what about to Coach E? Anything you want to say? Well, you all got him for this season, but what do you want to say to him about this AAU tournament that's coming to an end?
We appreciate all his hollering and yelling, acting crazy, staring down.
And then, Kiana.
Thanks. I remember when you coached us one game.
Yeah.
You did good. Well, you do good on the sideline coaching us.
Cheering and all that. You hear your pressure defenses.
That's sweet. Okay, so is that it? Any closing remarks?
Thank you.
Okay.
So, let me ask this. So, now that it's over and you look back at the whole time that you played with excitement, are you glad that you finished out here? Are you happy that you spent your time with excitement?
I'm happy and glad because I never know if I would have went or played basketball for another AAU team or not even playing basketball or give me the scholarship that I have now. Even, like, I don't even know if I'd be playing basketball because this was the first AAU, this is the first AAU team that, this is the first AAU team.
something about each one of your teammates, your team, everybody that you've played with, at least over this summer.
Nadez, she is a tough, skilled, and leader, and she has great leadership. Brittany hasn't really been with us a lot because her ACL, but I mean, she give all she can give when she can. Dejanae, she like another just quiet and shy, but she do what she have to do on the court sometimes. Akilah, one of the toughest kids. And
she works hard too.
Eileen, she brings the energy to our team. She make us pump and be ready to play. Every game is something.
Okay, you all give some funny moments about your teammates, then I'm gonna let you go.
She's goofy.
Chloe. Nobody's mentioned. Nobody's mentioned Chloe.
Good teammate.
She's a real good teammate. She the best teammate.
She always went out for somebody out of her way, even if she couldn't even
get it. Right. Come on, y'all give me something else, I'm gonna let you go. Get you again later on, but thank you.
Bye.